Any investment would have systematic risk and non-systematic risk. The systematic risk cannot be avoided and non-diversifiable. We use beta to demonstrate it. The market's beta is 1. It measures the asset's volatility to the market as a whole. If an asset has positive beta, it indicates that the return of the asset follows the market trend. Higher beta means higher volatility with possibility of higher return.